Hello everyone. Yes, this is Moses again. Before I continue to do anything, I would like to thank you. I'd like to thank you for the support you have given me. Yesterday I got 209 subscribers. Yes, you might think that one is too small, too little, but according to me, the person who started with zero subscribers, that is a very big achievement. Thank you for that, guys. Now, without wasting any time, today we are going to learn about how to create purchase bills in Tally.ERP9. Okay. We just go as usual. For you already know where your Tally program is. If you can't find it on the desktop, you just search for it. If you can find it on the desktop, you just double click on that Tally icon. It will open the same thing like the way it is doing here. You click on select company. From the list you select your company. Okay. You go to accounting vouchers. Double click on it. Okay. For you to create a purchase bill, you just either press F9 or you just click on F9. It will open the purchase bill mode or purchase voucher mode. From there you can type the reference, like for your company or for your organization. It depends on the way you label them, but for me, let me just call it ABC P B dash 1. You enter, you select the party name. Like in earlier videos, we had created a purchase order to this ledger, to this company, PCL Limited. If we click on that, there's a reference here. We can just double click it and we say end list. Okay, not applicable. We press enter again. Now for that purchase order, it was Dell Inspiron laptops. It was supposed to be 10 pieces. Now we want to buy those laptops. We want to buy them. You just double click and you just press enter. Then from here, you put the amount specified by the amount given to you by the rate given to you by the supplier. Now this one was 1.5 million. That is 1,500,000. Okay. You press enter. The pieces were 9. You press enter. It gives us this total. You press enter. End list. Okay. And another thing, don't forget to change the time. Okay. For you to select the time, you can just double click on it. For me, this is the desired time I want, and the desired date I want. But for you, if you leave it at a wrong date, sometimes you might look for this purchase bill and you fail to find it in the system. So always make sure that your bill or your voucher is on the correct date. Thank you. To go back, we just double click the here or any other on any other figure, it will select, then you continue. For now, we just need to purchase only these laptops, and we have created a purchase bill. We just press enter to finish. Yes, that is the way it is done. Thank you guys. If you find this video helpful, please don't forget to subscribe, because whenever you subscribe, that is very important for me, and that is the biggest support you can give me and my channel. Thank you. Bye-bye.